There's a lot of places you can install a guitar strap button, but my favorite part is right there on the hollow part of the body, which is similar on what you have on an electric guitar. However, on an acoustic or classical guitar, this part is hollow and there is nothing inside of it to hold it down. So today, I'm going to show you one of the two ways on how to install it, simple and fast. Let's go!